Fort Lauderdale, Florida's Jamie Ross was back for her third run at a qualifying course.
Be confident, you got it!
With her boyfriend, Ninja Great Flip Rodriguez, showing support, Ross made it to the fifth obstacle, the same as Flip.
Stay focused.
Oh, she didn't get enough height.
But that guarantees she'll be in the women's top five and move on to the semifinals.